Here's Upper Peninsula corn.
We are still amazed.
We're amazed. Although, I think the day temperature is like 80s.
Let's see.
Oh no, take it back. 78. And I think this is a pretty typical day.
Actually, that corn looks pretty good. We have some more coming.
I'm sure it's not their second harvest.
I mean, it's
that
not.
Could be wheat. I can't tell. And we have more corn as we're going around this bend here.
Yeah.
Let's see, out in front of us, we've got some winding roads now. And back into the forest.
Back into the forest we go.